In this video, we will learn to find the principal solution and general solutions to the equation secant of x is equal to 2 upon square root of 3. Let us first find the principal solutions to the equation secant of x is equal to 2 upon square root of 3. We know the solutions to the trigonometric equation for which x is greater than or equal to 0 and less than 2 times pi are the principal solutions. We know the value of secant of pi upon 6 is 2 upon square root of 3. We know the value of secant of x repeats after the interval of 2 times pi, so secant of 2 times pi minus a is equal to secant of minus a. We also know the famous trigonometry identity, secant of minus a is equal to secant of a. The proof of the trigonometry identity is given in the video appearing in the upper right corner of this video. The link of the video is also given in the description section. Application of the above identity implies that secant of 2 times pi minus pi upon 6 is equal to secant of pi upon 6. As 2 times pi minus pi upon 6 is equal to 11 times pi upon 6, so secant of 11 times pi upon 6 is equal to 2 upon square root of 3. So, the principal solutions to the equation secant of x is equal to 2 upon square root of 3 are pi upon 6 and 11 times pi upon 6. Let us find the general solutions for the equation secant of x is equal to 2 upon square root of 3. As we know, the values of secant of x repeat after the interval of 2 times pi, so general solutions are 2 times n times pi plus pi upon 6 and 2 times n times pi plus 2 times pi minus pi upon 6, where n is an integer. Further simplification gives us general solutions are 2 times n times pi plus pi upon 6 and 2 times n plus 1 times pi minus pi upon 6. Combination of above solution gives us general solution of the equation is 2 times n times pi plus minus pi upon 6, where n is an integer. Thank you for being with me. I hope you like this video. Please click the like button and subscribe button. Do not forget to press the notification bell so that you get the notifications of my new videos. Share the video and do write in the comments. I am eager to listen to your thoughts. If you have any question related to the video or if you think I should make a video on any other topics in which you are interested, please write in the comments. Thank you.